Come on, Nigel. Big idea for a new play. Big idea. You can do this. You can do this. You can do this. You can do this. Oh, no, you can't.
What?
Oh, I'm so sorry. Good day.
Good days were those when lit with love, till dusk of death did herald the eternal night.
Hey, I wrote that.
Yes, I know. I accidentally took this after our first encounter. Your sonnet, it's perfection.
Really? You thought this was good?
It touched me. Forgive me, poetry's forbidden in my house, especially poems of earthly love. Oh, is there no pity sitting in the clouds that sees to the bottom of my grief?
Romeo and Juliet, Act 3, Scene 5?
You've seen it?
6 times, you?
8? If my father knew, he would disown me.
My brother, too.
I adore Shakespeare.
I me too. I've got a Comedy of Errors at home, first edition.
I've got sonnet number 1, signed!
Wow!
I know!
That's awesome.
I think you're his equal, if not better.
What? No, no way.
Oh, yes. Your sonnet had Shakespearean sophistication mixed with the complexity of Daniel Webster and the sensitivity of Samuel Daniel.
Wow. You really love poetry.
I do. I really, really do. I love Sidney and Marlowe, and often I borrow their words to express how I feel. I love poems of mystery, fantasy, history. Oh, what seductive appeal. At night, alone in my bedroom, satisfying my need, the candlelight fire ignites my desire to read. Oh, every time I hear a perfect rhyme, I get all tingly. Perfect rhyme is not an easy thingly. I love the places that words let me go. I love the way that your words move me so. No words have touched me the way that yours do. And I love you. Are really doing something to me, Mr. Poetry Man. Forgive me, I never get to discuss poems in this way.
It's okay, I never knew poetry could affect someone the same way it affects me.
Me so. Either!
It's the end, all the be all, oh, you wanna see all the books that I have on my shelf.
Me too! I find pleasure perusing those writings and musing, so often I pleasure myself. Wait! That didn't sound right.
No, I know what you mean. When I'm deep in the throes of impassionate prose, I could scream.
So do I. Oh, I love a lilting line of lyrical alliteration.
Who doesn't love alliteration?
And then I'm like, the phrases come together like a consummation.
That words let me go. I love the way that your words move me so. I love that you feel the same way I do. And I love, you know that I love, you know that I okay, I've got something I want to show you. I keep it for my brother. It's a letter. I got it from Shakespeare, saying he's received my sonnet.
You sent Shakespeare a sonnet and he's read it?
Well, he said he would.
You know him?
Kind of. He was in this acting troupe with my brother when we were little, but I was like super tiny then. He probably doesn't even remember I exist, so it's...
Master Nigel Potter.
Yes?
An invitation for Shakespeare's recitation in the park.
Shakespeare in the park? Can she be my plus one?